And so we see that through faith, Abraham has I'm going to go to the next one. believer or not? Are you a believer or a doubter? If you're a believer, as soon as you can see, lay hands on your own self.
I was a part of the third town. I know that the voice that I'm going to use to you,
God is doing. I may not understand, but I have faith that He's working something out for my good. I have faith that He's moving in my life. I have faith that God is working for my family's life.
Thank you. believe that that's bigger than the reward that you just got. That's bigger than the reward. He's bigger than what it looks like it's going to happen, but I believe I still risk. I won't just step back in the Lord's house. I'm going to walk up and let His peace be in my heart and my mind. I just need a hand of strength. I'm going to make your faith work. You got a storm. I'm asking you how you respond to that storm. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. If you just raise your hands up tonight, receive the Lord. Come on, receive the Lord in every place tonight. Come on, what is it? That's a word tonight. Hallelujah. That's a word tonight. Hallelujah. That's a word tonight.
Thank you.